Well, that brings our look at the Zero Hour to a close. But we're not done with this era of radio drama just yet.
I do remember that CBS Mystery Theater came in after us.
Shortly thereafter.
We were kind of the pioneers, and then they came in.
I didn't want to go back. I wanted to go forward. I felt that the dialogue patterns of 74, that the recording techniques of 74, that the whole style of relationship between actor and spoken word is different in 74. And it is.
Maybe it's much too early in the game. Next time on Breaking Walls, we pick up in January of 1974 with the launch of Himan Brown's CBS Radio Mystery Theater. What are you doing, New Year's? Reading material used in today's episode was On the Air by John Dunning, The Pictorial History of Radio's First 75 Years by B. Eric Rhoads, The Radio Career of Rod Serling by Martin Grams Jr., The Archive from Digital Deli Zero Hour page, as well as articles from the Arizona Republic, the Associated Press, the Cleveland Plain Dealer, Pacific Stars and Stripes, the San Mateo Times, and the Van Wert Times Bulletin. On the interview front, Himan Brown and Howard Duff spoke with Dick Bertel and Ed Corcoran for WTIC's The Golden Age of Radio. Hear these interviews at goldenage-wtic.org. Howard Duff, Elliot Lewis, Les Tremaine, Janet Waldo, and Paula Winslow spoke with Chuck Shaden. Hear these chats at speakingofradio.com. Mary Jane Croft, Byron Kane, and Elliot Lewis spoke with Spurback. For more info, go to spurdvac.com. And J.M. Kolos was interviewed by yours truly, James Scully, in January of 2018. Selected music featured in today's episode was Caravan by 80 Drums Around the World and What Are You Doing New Year's Eve by Nancy Wilson. Subscribe to Burning Gotham, the audio soap opera set in 1835 New York City. It's available everywhere you get your podcasts and at burninggotham.com. Special thank you to Ted Davenport, Jerry Hendiges, and Gordon Skeen. For Ted, go to radiomemories.com. For Jerry, visit otrsite.com. And for Gordon, go to passdaily.com. I'd also like to thank Walden Hughes and John and Larry Gassman of Spurdvac. Listen to their shows on the Yesterday USA Radio Network. Breaking Walls, episode 147. Will spotlight Himan Brown and the CBS Radio Mystery Theater in honor of the 50th anniversary of its debut on CBS. This episode will be available beginning New Year's Day 2024 everywhere you get your podcasts and at thewallbreakers.com. In the meantime, give Breaking Walls a quick rating on whatever platform you listen, especially iTunes. You can also join the Breaking Walls Facebook group at facebook.com/groups/thewallbreakers. And support this show for as little as a buck a month at patreon.com/thewallbreakers. So until January 1st, my name is James Scully. This has been Breaking Walls episode 146. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Thank you very much.